Can't even lift it, but guys, welcome to a new video. Hello to all my subscribers. We have hit like a 40 count of subscribers, 40 subscribers, still a number, still a very great number. I didn't expect people to actually watch my videos and actually give their support to my channel. So if you're new and you have come across my channel by mistake, you clicked it by mistake, it's not a mistake actually, you know, let's get to know each other. Don't fail to subscribe, hit that notification bell, and welcome to my channel. Welcome to a very new video. I have done a video on summer staples, the tops that I purchased. I will link the video up here, link to the video up here. The with that video I spoke about a couple of summer tops, like, you know, we have cotton fabric, linen fabric, Liva fabric. I have a Liva fabric today in this video, so you know, stay tuned. So without wasting any time, today's video is going to be on ethnic wear. It's not fair that I speak about, you know, palazzos and, you know, tops. I need to consider a certain ethnic wear too, because I'm getting into the whole ethnic vibe, Indian wear. So I bought a couple of kurtas and kurti trousers to go along with the kurta. So without wasting this for the last, usually I would keep this for the last because it's my favorite color, green, but this time it's a print. So this is what the print looks like. If you can see, green is reflecting quite a bit, and it's a very long kurta, so it's not like above the knee length. Usually I like above the knee length kurtas. This is like below the knee length, like up to my calf area. That's how long this kurta is. I wanted to shorten it, but I don't want to ruin the whole vibe and the pattern of this kurta, you know. And it's a sleeveless kurta. Earlier I have purchased like a self-colored kurta. It was a turquoise green color and a mustard yellow color. If you haven't checked that video out too, I'm going to link the link to that video also up here. And this is what the kurta is. So I'm going to keep that aside. Matching to this kurta, I brought a Jaipuri kurti trouser. Is it a Jaipuri kurti trouser? No, this one is from Aurelia. All of it I have purchased from Myntra, and actually I thought I was buying a pant with no zipper on the side. I hate the zippers on the side. The best part about this trousers is it still doesn't have a drawstring, so it has this elastic band, so you just pull the pants up. No, I don't find the need to even zip down and zip up this this kurti trouser. I'll tell you why later. Once I do a try on, I'll explain what and what the fabric and how is the fitting and all that. This looks kind of plump, but this is what the kurta looks like. It's a ankle length, no, till my calf area. That's how long this kurti is. I'm going to just leave my leg to show you. I can't even lift it, but this is how long, till this area is where the kurta ends. And I went for a darker Jaipuri kurti. If you can see, it's a darker, I mean a lighter shade. Usually when you go for trousers to wear something, pair it up on the inside, you go for a darker shade, but I went for a lighter shade. It's a very nice pastel olive green color. So if you can see, and the fabric is kind of thin of the kurti trouser. The fabric is kind of thin, so you can't really consider that to pair it up with a top or something like the Jaipuri kurti trousers which I've spoken. This is from the brand Aurelia, and those are Jaipuri kurti, that's the brand. And this is Anok, I think Anok is the brand of this, which is available on Myntra. And you know, this has this dangling thing. This is like shell, like thing. One shell broke. Okay, actually I wanted to take it off and it came off, because I didn't want this on this. I don't really like this accessory. I think it's kind of ugly. I like it all by itself. And this is a very cool fabric. This fabric was, they have the fabric instruction shows that it is cotton flex. I thought it would be like a woven material, woven cotton, and woven cotton is not great as pure cotton. I find this to be pure cotton, very nice material. Love the print. The print was really vibrant, so I had to purchase this. I didn't want to go for it because I have seen on the site from the reviews that many people have purchased this kurta and I wanted something unique, but I couldn't get my hands off it because of the print. The print was genuinely pretty, so I had to go for this. I know my chest area looks funny with the kurti. I don't know if it looks funny, but I'm not wearing the right kind of bra for this. I'm wearing a sports bra on the inside, so you know, your inner wear determines the whole form factor of your outfit, so that is why I'm clearing that point in case I look kind of funny. My face looks plump, I know, but I have always been like this. Nothing that I want to change. I don't want a skinny face either. I like my face just the way it is, and I want you people also to get used to this face. So this was my first outfit going to change. The next, I wanted a red one, but whatever I chose red ones, right, I whatever filter I did, I didn't get like that perfect red that I wanted. So I went for this striped kurti which has red flowers on it. I know it looks like something you would wear during bed. It looks like a nightie actually, but you know, if you accessorize and you wear the right kind of makeup, you can still vibe with it. I wanted to return, but then I was like, no, I'm not returning. It's a very nice, cool fabric. Summery, vibe on the pattern. Pattern wise, it's a very nice summery vibe. So this is what I got. This is again long, up to the calf area. So this is another one. And to match that, I have a Jaipuri kurti. This is cotton, cotton plus. Did I just say cotton? Cotton plus linen fabric is what is in this, and this I could consider wearing with a top. I'll tell you why later, but this is nice bright color. I do not know if the color will run at the time of wash, but you know what, it feels really nice, like as though your ass could be sitting in a very nice fabric. That's what it. My next outfit is this one. This is what it looks like on the side. It said the material is polyester, but I wouldn't say it is polyester. It's a very nice soft fabric. It would be considered poly cotton. I would say it is poly cotton, not even viscose, but it is poly cotton. And I'm wearing the Jaipuri kurti trousers. You could pair it up with a top. It has two pockets on it, and the length of all my trousers are ankle length. My cat is in the room. So the length of the trousers are ankle length. The length of this kurta is up to my calf area again. So up to this area is where the kurta is, and this is what it looks like. If you pair it with a good accessory, it should look just fine. But this is it, and we will check the next one. The next one I have is a nice peachy coral kurti. I would say this is a kurti, this is not a kurta, because it is short. It's like knee length, and I will show you later once I do the try on. And the pattern on this, right, I don't know if you can see, it has keys all over it, okay, and this has pockets. This kurti has got pockets, and it's a very nice color. I would say this is like sunny bright color to wear during the summers. The very nice color. And to match with this, I got a peachy coral pant with that. This is the one I got to go with that. Okay, this is my next kurti. This is a knee length kurti. So yeah, a knee length kurti. I don't know if you can see, that's how up to here. It has got pockets, and the kurti trouser that I'm wearing on the inside also has pockets, but the material is really fine, so wouldn't consider to pair it up with a top or anything. This is perfect for, because if you sweat then you can see the wet marks, so can't recommend these trousers to be worn with a top. It's just fine for a kurta, but this is what the kurta looks like. It's giving me summery vibes, so that's why I chose this color. It's a very nice peachy coral color, so that's why this. Yeah, last one. I know I'm a shopping freak, but this time it was not. Actually, I wanted to talk about this when I my palazzos arrived. I want to do a video on my palazzos. My palazzos have not arrived as yet. The reason why I purchased these clothes for summer, because the summers are really bad at this time. Global warming, the heat is so much. I had an allergic reaction all over my body. I couldn't wear any other fabrics. I had rashes all over my body, like, you know, from this area down below. My face was fine, but from this area to down below, it was all red. I felt like I was being skinned. That's what I felt like, and this was not an impulse purchase. I wanted something comfortable, and all these days I have been wearing like loose pants and cotton tops, the tops which I have spoken of. It is all that I have been wearing. I've been keeping away from fabrics like polyester, rayon. I have very little polyester and rayon, but you know, bottom wear I usually jeans, the no fade jeans which you could pair up with a formal top and give a very nice clean look. So I have to stay away from jeans for a while. I really like jeans. Anyway, I'll just get one more kurti and be right back. It's like behind the camera, so I'm getting the hang of this, you know, talking on the camera. I'm really loving this because I'm really excited about whatever I buy. I don't know. This is the next print. This is a very nice navy blue, and this is what the print looks like. I think you could call it a geometric print, but this is a very blue color. A very blue color. It's a blue color, and I think this kurti has got pockets. I don't know, once I do the try on, I should show you. Yes, it does have pockets. I'll show you later. And for this, again, a Jaipuri kurti. This is a similar kind of fabric like the one you saw in red, and it's a navy blue color. Again, I could consider this to pair with a top. This is a last kurta. It has got pockets, and like the earlier piece which I showed you, it has like two small cloth pieces you can sew in the sleeves. So that one also has, the coral one also has that. And this has got pockets. I'm wearing the Jaipuri kurti trouser, which is similar like the red one. You can pair it up with a top during the summers, and you can wear that. And the kurta length is above the knee length, and it fits just fine. I really like the fabric. It's pure cotton, and the pants are like cotton linen. So unlike the coral and the green one, they are just cotton. They're like pure fine cotton. This is with cotton and linen. That's why the fabric is kind of on the thicker side, but it's like a comfortable thick fabric. So that's all. Okay, you guys, that's all for this video. I hope you like this video. Hit the like button. Don't fail to subscribe. Hit that notification bell. I hope you like my shopping spree, extravagant shopping spree for this summer. And don't fail to, you know, check my other videos. I have to wrap up this video because I don't want to be blabbing anymore off the topic. People are wanting to come into the room. I have locked myself in the room and I'm doing this recording. So you know what? Let's end this video. Until then, bye.